Welcome to Tenorshare channel. Have you ever stuck on Apple logo and could not get out of it? Or when you update your iOS device, it just stuck on the loading bar? Or when connecting to iTunes to restore or update your device, but turned out error 4013? Or your device stuck on recovery mode and couldn't turn on? These are all iOS system issues which can be solved without any data lost. In this video, we're going to introduce a tool that can help you get out of all these issues easily. Tenorshare Reiboot, the world No. 1 iPhone recovery mode tool and iOS 14 system recovery software. Before we start, you may be wondering, what is recovery mode? For iOS users, when their device is stuck on a screen showing like this, support.apple.com/iPhone or iPad/restore. That means now your device is in recovery mode. Some people also call it restore mode. When your device is in recovery mode, iTunes will recognize it and remind you to update or restore your device. Recovery mode is a special state that your iOS device goes into whenever there's a problem with the operating system. You can't use your device at all while it's in recovery mode. So how to exit recovery mode? Let's go back to Reiboot. When you launch the software after connecting your device to computer, you can see the interface. Just choose exit recovery mode with one click. Then boom, magic happens. Your device will quickly exit the recovery mode screen and get back to normal. That is super easy and super cool. Just with one click, you can exit recovery mode. Comparing to iTunes, you even have to update or restore your device, which may take you a long, long time. You can enter recovery mode also with one click, without complex finger combination. What's more, this feature on Reiboot is totally free. Definitely you should try it. This is recovery mode solution. What about other iOS system issues, like Apple logo, loading bar, and black screen? So here comes the second feature, repair operating system. Also connect your device to computer, and click repair operating system. Click fix now, and hit download to get latest firmware of your device. And it will start to download. It's good to be noticed that by repair operating system, you won't lose any data on your device. When download is finished, just hit repair now, and Reiboot will start to repair your device. The running bar will show the process of repairing. Well done. Now you can see the repair process is completed, and your device is now getting back to life. You can see all the data is still on your device. If you stuck on the system issues and could not turn on after repair operating system, there's an alternative that can help. Click repair operating system and go to deep repair. With deep repair, you'll have a high rate success of fixing your device. But to be noticed that, deep repair will erase all data. So make sure you have available backup on your computer or on iCloud, or you may losing all the data on your device. So after deep repairing, we can see the iPhone has been put in the factory settings. Be cautious if you use deep repair. Okay, so this is the introduction of Tenorshare Reiboot. With Reiboot, you can one click to enter or exit recovery mode, and also repair all iOS or iPadOS, even tvOS system problems. And it's now fully compatible with the latest iOS 14.2 and iPhone 12 series. Tenorshare is now having a Black Friday giveaway. Go to tenorshare.com/salespromotion.html, spin the lucky wheel to win a coupon, and Reiboot is now having the biggest discount ever. You can't miss it. If you like us, don't forget to subscribe. I'll see you in next video.